To remove a background with fur, you want to get yourself the object selection tool, left click on the furry friend, and then you want to right click in here, get yourself the quick selection tool, fix up the areas on the chest, and then you want to go to select and mask. In here, you want to click on refine hair, get yourself the furred brush, apply it back onto here, go all the way down to the bottom, click on decontaminate colors, and then set it to a new layer, masked. Press OK, and there you go.